close. Wait for them to ask you who you know.
Alright guys, today's Wednesday, it's currently 9 a.m. and tomorrow I'm waking up super early to go to Las Vegas to start the West Coast tour. So today's gonna be my last day at home, so there's a few things that I need to do. So my Gymshark contract states that if I'm not dripping with glycogen by the time I get to the West Coast tour, that's it. I'm gone. I'm dropped. Obviously, I'm kidding, but one of the things I'm trying to do today is eat as much food as I possibly can. So if I can get like maybe 7,000 calories today, that would be ideal. So for breakfast, we have 3 packets of oatmeal. We have a 710 calorie muffin, and we have this hoagie that you guys saw me make, which was basically, this probably roughly around maybe like 1,300 calories. And here we have 3 Gatorades that I'm going to pound everything down with, and 5 grams of creatine, along with these 2 little capsules right here, which are the men's liquid green multivitamin, something like that. That's what it looks like, in case you guys are wondering. So that's a multivitamin that I recommend. This is what you wanted, Alright, as you guys saw, I wasn't able to finish that. I just felt so lethargic and so full, so I'm gonna finish that later. But like overall, that was probably not the best breakfast choice, like having like a super high fat muffin and a hoagie. I don't really know why I did that, but yeah, I got half of that left, and I still gotta eat my oatmeal, so I'm just taking a little break right now, letting my stomach digest the food. But I still have to be productive, so I just can't lay around here and do nothing. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna polish up my room, I'm gonna clean everything, do my laundry, get my stuff kinda semi-ready for tomorrow, pretty much. Say no, baby, we too old to argue on the road. When I need you closer, I need you closer. Alright guys, so I'm pretty much done with my room right now. It's as clean as I'd like it to be right now. Alright, so there's the drone. Got a computer here, a few decks of playing cards, a few shoes sitting up here. Don't ask while they're on the table. Right here we have a bunch of the new Gymshark Phantom series. The reason it's here is because I need to bring this all the way to like the West Coast tour, because we need to get more pictures in it, more photo shoots, stuff like that. So yeah, that's why it's all laying there. And that's just some laundry that I have to do. Laptop's there. We have my drone bag here, and this is all trash pretty much. I would rather kill myself than look at the sandwich that I made for breakfast. I want to have nothing to do with it. I'm probably going to finish it like post-workout, but just don't want to eat it now. So instead, I made some tortellini mixed with some vodka sauce. It's going to be a quick little snack for right now. So I just switched to my little Sony. Got the cannon right there, the drone right there. Dildo right there, eating my watermelon. We're gonna eat that watermelon right there, and then we're gonna go to the pool. And last time me and Dill did like a pool swimming edit and stuff is at the end of one of my like arm workout videos, and that was the laziest, shittiest edit that I've ever done in my life. It was basically, I put all my effort into making the workout footage look nice, so when I got to like the pool stuff, just so tired that I just wanted to die. Just literally threw it all together, slapped it up, so hopefully this is gonna be nice.
Lots of seeds and shit.
Wait, let me see. Oh my god, there's so much meat, but there's so much meat, but...
Yo, calm down.
Tommy! That's impressive.
Hi, camera, why are you looking at me?
Careful of the drone. Move away from the drone.
Hey, hold on.
Don't cut my
I gotta talk to you, man.
What?
So, you know that, like, that other little drone, Thomas, that, that was found in a room broken.
Yeah.
Yeah. What happened to that drone?
Oh, I didn't even.
My friends broke it.
Oh, your friends broke it.
I have.
Whoa!
All right, guys. I forgot to tell you this. So, when I came back from the UK World Tour, yo, Thomas, I'm trying to ruin your reputation online. Give me a second. Don't scream.
I'll hold him right here.
Hold him right here. Tape his mouth shut. Tape it shut. Alright, stay silent, Thomas, while I tell the story. So I come back from the UK tour, right? I come in my room. What do you mean it's not true?
Oh, it's true.
Removing from the premise.
Tom, get out of here.
I'm gonna run you out with a lawnmower.
I'll punch you in the face.
Run him over.
Ah! Yeah, you better watch out.
Thomas, step away from the drone. Remove him from the premise. So as I was saying, Dilla just escorted Thomas back in the house. Basically, I come back from the UK trip. Everything's fine and dandy. Everything's wonderful, amazing. Ride home, no traffic. I come in my room, bring my luggage in there, unpack it all, distribute it, put it back in the closet and stuff, whatever, throw it on the floor. And then I look at my drone and I pick it up, oh, because I missed my old drone. Then I pick it up and I'm like, why are all these like stickers like viciously ripped off? Why does the camera have like a crack in the middle? And why is there like one of the legs completely dented in half? So, that's really interesting because I didn't leave it that way. So, long story short, I did some investigation, asked my brothers a few questions, and turns out while I was gone, they invited a bunch of friends over, threw them up in my room, had a little field day with my shit, and snapped all my shit off. You let them do that deal while I was gone?
They snapped your shit off. I couldn't do anything about it. I wasn't
here. I just ate the green part. You dare me to eat this green part right here?
I dare you to eat that whole entire green part. I dare you. Oh!
I'll throw up.
Eat it. Chew it up like a man and swallow it.
Fuck no.
No, chew it. Wow. Eat that watermelon.
Don't let him eat the green stuff.
Before I left for the UK, he could barely walk like one or two steps. And when I came back like 2 weeks later, he was watching Usain Bolt videos on YouTube sprinting around in the backyard.
Make money, take money, earn crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, yeah.
House full of kilos, soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine my hero, when fixed I get Debo. Always asking what to learn like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you little act disciple. Heard that I'm libo. You get the eyeball, aim out the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
Life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, yeah.
I was just joking, man. I was just joking, man.
Knock through the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes.
What are you doing? You playing the drums for my friend Dylan? He's on his way. But yeah, real quick, I'm probably just gonna hit some chest today, some back, just a general upper body pump, some delts, stuff like that. And we actually brought my DSLR because we want to test out how the DSLR is gonna look in there. I want to put my 50 millimeter lens on and see how zoomed in I can get some shots, because there's a lot of space in between the machines. So I feel like if we have a really zoomed in lens, it might look pretty cool. So we're gonna test that out.
Nobody sees, nobody knows, we are a secret.
I wish this would end. No inside, I will always return. And so it seems that you hold my heart. So turn off the lights and take me away. I'm bound by your chains.